Which highlighter do you think Edward Cullen would use? Because I think he'd be proud of both of these. First, we have our blinding powder highlighter. Then we have our glow from within liquid highlighter. Neither of these have a gray cast.